If when you're working in Finder, you have a different view than this, you might see your view like this, or like this, like this, or like this. So notice that I just can go between the different views by clicking like that.